Hi guys, this is Brittany, and in this video, it is a vlog to Six Flags. So right now, me and Paige are going to Hurricane Harbor.
Yeah.
So we're going to the water park, so yeah, it's gonna be really fun. So we rode a couple rides, and it was fun. We rode the Bonsai, which you like stand in there and it drops you. It was really fun. And we did the Lazy River. But now that I have my phone with me, I'm gonna show you more stuff that we're gonna do. So stay tuned. Okay, so we're waiting for tubes right now so we can get on like one of the slides.
That's my tube.
So we're leaving the water park. I look like an egg because my hair is wet. And we're going into Six Flags now to ride some rides. So I'll show you some rides. We're about to go on Batman.
Yeah.
We just finished the Batman and it was really fun. So we were gonna go on Mr. Freeze, but then they closed like right when we started entering the line. So now we're going to the Excalibur.
Here it comes.
Where?
Do you have it filming?
We just rode the
Excalibur,
and I mean, it was fun. I was like, oh, I'm gonna drop my phone. That's why I didn't film it. I should have filmed it. It was not that bad. But if you know me personally, I don't think any ride is that bad because I don't scream in rides. Paige can tell you.
Oh my gosh, there's kind of our toe.
So we're going to ride the Mine Train now. I don't know how it's gonna be. I don't really remember it from the last time. We're in line for the Mine Train, and the line's not very long. I don't get it. It normally is like, eh. But now it's like, we've been waiting here for 5 minutes, and we're like coming up to get a cart. So bye! Finished riding the Mine Train. It was fun, but like again, I don't really get scared or excited or like any emotion at all on roller coasters. That's why I like taking Paige, because she's the same way.
Yeah, we don't do anything.
Like, I don't scream, I don't cry.
I'll occasionally put my hands up.
But that's about it, we just sit there. But yeah, now we're going to the, American Thunder.
No, the American Eagle.
The Eagle. We're going to the Eagle.
No, I forgot what it's called.
Bait!
Eagle Point or something like
that. Yeah, we're going to Eagle Point. If you know what I'm talking about, you can comment below the right name. So yeah, we're going there. It was the Screaming Eagle, if you wanted to know. So they said that the weather was like doing something, so now we can't ride the ride, but let me show you the weather. Hold up. I don't see any rain, so who knows? So I really don't know what we're gonna do now, but there's nothing to do because all the rides are closed because of some quote unquote storm that's not even happening. So I guess we'll tell you eventually what we'll do. Oh, and I would highly recommend buying this thing. It's at Walmart. It's like $4. You can keep your phone, a receipt, glasses, anything basically that would fit in the pouch. So, hashtag ad, hashtag sponsored by Walmart, hashtag, okay. That's getting a little ridiculous. So we found one ride that's open, and the previous footage that I just showed was the ride. So yeah, it's good enough for now.
Yeah,
the ride, and now we're trying to find one ride that's open at least, and we're not really getting any good luck on this. But I'll tell you if we find a ride. If we do, we decided to ride the train. It was the only thing open, so I mean, might as well. So we're on the train. It's fun. No, we haven't even started yet.
Yeah, we're actually just sitting here, so not much is going on vlog. But hey,
burnt. Okay, well now most of the rides are open again. So, hallelujah. So now we're gonna go back on the Screaming Eagle because it closed right when we were gonna get on it. So yeah. So we read the Screaming Eagle. It's fun. I would highly recommend riding it if you come to Six Flags ever. So now we're going to see if Mr. Freeze is open. Hopefully it is.
It is.
Good, because I want to ride it. And Paige is still living.
Hi. Hello.
Just finished Mr. Freeze. It's fun, but again, it didn't make me scream.
Which was really depressing because I thought she would scream on it.
We're going to ride American Thunder next, and that will probably be our last or second to last ride. So, yeah. So we rode Thunder River twice in a row, and then
not
we...
Thunder River.
I was kidding. American Thunder.
There you go.
We rode American Thunder twice, and then we rode the log flume, and now we're getting our lockers so then we can get ice cream. Ice cream's gonna be the best part of the day. We got our ice cream. It's really good.
Mm-hmm.
And this is our last event until we leave. And let the montage begin of this day start now.
But instead I'm in a trap though. Pot so big, call it Super Bowl. Super Bowl, caught up, get in the rows. Top flow lifestyle, top, Hacho and Post, Malone. I got a play on my phone, you know what I'm on. Hacho Houdini is gone. My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
Vlog, please like, comment down below any videos, suggestions you have. You have the future.
Turn on my
and subscribe. Bye.